There is a Khyber, Bolain, Sitkila, Asia north side. Okay, so it is very useful to protect us from the dry cold winds from north. Okay, it's a entering the monsoon winds which give us rain. Okay, it is entering the monsoon wind. Okay, when the monsoon wind comes from the southern side, which is entering there, and the rain comes because of the Himalayas. So because of the monsoon and the in the ice cover area, there is a lots of rivers. Okay, so it is a source of rivers which is never ending. Okay, we already learned in previous lecture there is a many glacier there on the Himalaya, just like Gangotri and Yamunotri. Okay, so Ganga river comes from the Gangotri and the Yamuna river comes from the Yamunotri. So both are the never ending river, and which is very useful. So source of rivers, okay, it is a source of river which is very useful for irrigation and generating electricity. Okay, which is very useful for irrigation also, for the farming also, and it is used to electricity, produce of electricity. Okay, and because of the monsoon, the dense forest on the Himalayan range, there is a dense forest which is provides timber and the other forest products. Okay, because of the dense forest, it is useful to provide timbers